Hello friends, in the last lecture we learned about the question number 2 in exercise 1.1 of the chapter derivative. Today we are going to discuss about the question 3 in chapter 1, derivative in exercise 1.1. Same question is here, differentiate the following with respect to x. And question is x square plus 4x plus 1 bracket cube plus x cube minus 5x minus 2 bracket raised to 4. So same, we consider this function y equal to this given function, and as so differentiate this y with respect to x. So differentiate this function with respect to x. So we know the derivative of y with respect to x is dy by dx, and which is equal to, as these two functions is attached in the addition form, then we use the rule for addition. So separate the derivative to each term. So we get derivative of x square plus 4x plus 1 bracket cube with respect to dx plus second function's derivative. So derivative of x cube minus 5x minus 2 raised to 4 with respect to dx. So observe the both function. Both are in the pattern function raised to number. So we use function raised to number, it means x raised to n formula. So we use derivative of x raised to n, and we know derivative of x raised to n equal to what? N into x raised to n minus 1. So here, which is equal to n into x raised to n minus 1. So what is the value of n here? Yes, it is 3. And what is the value of x? It is total this bracket. So n into means 3 into x square plus 4x plus 1 bracket raised to n minus 1 means 3 minus 1. So 3 minus 1 is 2. And instead of this x, we have this total bracket. So we use the derivative of this bracket multiply by this term. So derivative of x square plus 4x plus 1 with respect to dx. Okay. So plus again here x raised to n form pattern. So we use again same formula, that is x raised to n. But here what is the value of n? It is 4. So 4 into x raised to, but x is this total bracket, so we get x cube minus 5x minus 2 raised to 4 minus 1. 4 minus 1 is 3, and again instead of this x is this total bracket, so we multiply this bracket derivative here. So x cube minus 5x minus 2 with respect to dx. Now which is equal to this first term, as it is this 3 into x square plus 4x plus 1 bracket square into, now derivative of x square, again x raised to n, n is 2, so 2 into x raised to 2 minus 1 means x raised to 1, and x raised to 1 means x, plus derivative of 4x, but 4 is constant, so take out of derivatives, and derivative of x with respect to x, it is 1, so 4 into what? X. So 4 into derivative of x is 1, plus we know the derivative of 1, 1 means constant, and constant's derivative is 0, plus this second term 4 into bracket means x cube minus 5x minus 2 raised to 3. Now again use here x raised to n formula, but what is the value of n? Is 3. So 3 into x raised to 3 minus 1, it means 2, minus 5x. Here 5 is constant, so take out of derivative, and derivative of x with respect to x, which is 1, minus 2 is constant, so derivative of constant is 0. Now simplify this bracket, solve this bracket, so we get dy by dx, which is equal to this 3 as it is, x square plus 4x plus 1 again as it is, bracket is 2 into here 2x, plus 4 into 1 means 4, and plus 0 it not necessary to write. Now plus this 4 into again this x cube minus 5x minus 2 raised to 3 into this 3x square as it is, minus 5 into 1 is 5, and this minus 0. Okay, and this is the final derivative for given function. Okay friends, just use the rules for addition, because of we here given two functions in a addition form. So next example in that question, that is question number 3 in exercise 1.1 of the chapter derivative. Again here we have given x upon something, means we have given the function in the form of division. So we use the rule for division in a derivative. What is the division rule? Firstly, this function is y. So consider this function y equal to given x upon root of 7 minus 3x. Okay, so now differentiate this function with respect to x. So we get derivative of y with respect to x, which is equal to derivative of these total terms, but this is in the form of division. So we use the rules for division, and we know the rules for division. It is u upon v. So derivative of u upon v with respect to x, which is starting from the function v, means v into derivative of u with respect to x minus this u into derivative of v with respect to x upon v square. So here u means x and v means this root of 7 minus 3x. So just put that value in that equation. So we get dy by dx, which is equal to v means this total root. So we get 7 minus 3x into derivative of u. U means this x, so derivative of x with respect to x minus u as it is, so x as it is, into derivative of v means derivative of this root of 7 minus 3x with respect to dx upon v square. V square means this root square, and root square, it means root and square get cancelled to each other. So we get only this remaining terms. So now, which is equal to, what is the denominator here? This 7 minus 3x as it is, and we know derivative of x with respect to x is 1 minus x as it is, again here derivative of root of something, and root of something, it means derivative of root x, and derivative of root x is what? 1 upon 2 root x. This is the formula for derivative of root x, 1 upon 2 root of x. So 1 upon 2 root of x means what here? This term 7 minus 3x, so we must take the derivative of that 7 minus 3x in a multiplier form upon this square, and square root cancel, so we get in a bracket 7 minus 3x as it is. Okay, so which is equal to, again, 1 into the square root of as it is 7 minus 3x minus this x into 1 means x upon this 2 root of 7 minus 3x as it is into derivative of 7. 7 means constant, derivative of constant 0, minus 3 is a constant, so take out of derivative, into derivative of x with respect to x is 1. Okay, so upon this bracket as it is 7 minus 3x. So what we get? The last derivative of that given function, dy by dx, which is equal to this root as it is, so root of 7 minus 3x minus minus, and this minus we get plus, so 3 into 1, 3, 3 into x, it is 3x upon this 2 upon root of 7 minus 3x upon here this bracket 7 minus 3x as it is, means this is the final derivative of the given function. So some more example I will attach in a description box. If we have any doubts in that question, please comment on comment box. Thank you.